Please sit down. No, no, no.
Yes, sir.
Don't go.
Don't.
Say
go
on the way.
I like the views for any relation. What's happening?
Before beginning the program, we should start some formality. First of all, I will request someone to come here to recite some verses from the Holy Quran, because we should start our program with the recitation of some verses from the Holy Quran. Already one has raised his hand. Our popular speaker, fine. I will request Professor Ben. Just first of all, I am addressing myself in significance of Independence Day, powered by Hamlet Language Center. This is the first program of this day. During the whole day, we will celebrate this program on the significance of Independence Day. Before me, there are some prominent speakers are waiting. They will write their speech on the significance of Independence Day. Already they have taken preparation from their residence and they are well prepared. And I'd like to give thanks to those who are watching this program live, because during the whole day the program will be broadcast live. Ornament of this speech. So there is no time to spend our valuable time without any reason. So I should start right now. And when I call your name, there is no scope to speak. There is no scope to see hardly on your seat. After hearing my declaration, you have to come here for 2 or 3 minutes. Just you have to address this. What do you know about the significance of Independence Day? You know very well that you are the citizens of Independence Day. So you have a duty, you are the learners, so you are the future generation. And the prosperity and the development, the prosperity and the development depend on your participation on the. Okay, so I am hopeful that you have got it easy. So first of all, I am requesting someone, already mine has raised his hand to recite some verses from the Holy Quran. So I am requesting, fine, please come to us with your recitation. Big hand for him. First of all, you have to address, you have to follow some procedure that we have taken. People should form a residence, and I have provided you some important elements that will be the main topic of your program of this. So I am requesting for the first time to come here. And who will be the first speaker? Just raise your hand willingly. Just I will appreciate him. Fine. Who will be the first speaker? Nadeem? Nadeem? Who will be the first speaker? If you come for the first time, your tension will be lighter. If you don't come for the first time, your tension will creep and you will feel hesitation. And you know, this is not your first time. You know, this is not your first time. You have taken part in such type of program several times. Vidur.
Come on.
Prince. Will be the first speaker for today. There is a nice come on. Your tension will be lighter.